born in a French village, at home, that is to say, among a great diversity of familiar and therefore friendly microbes. The mission of these microbes was to start programming, educating my immune system. That is to say, we might say, they have to start to organize my health. This might be a way to explain why 91 years later, I can cope with mysterious, fashionable viruses and why I'm eager to communicate with my friends in CIS countries elsewhere.